I'm not in a Bugatti. Just, I do have a Bugatti. Listen to the music.
Get a race on, pal.
Yeah, baby!
Leave in the comments if they can use it.
Thank you. fuck this shit. Man, I'm sorry, fool. Hey, you just turned this into a bug!
Here we go! You're shitting me, right?
back here, dickhead!
Thank you.
just a robbery, sweetheart. You insured. Watch out, man!
What the hell?
Woo, too close! Oh, well, fuck it. Wait. You hit me.
Here for the magic touch? Good to go.
Well, fuck this. sorry, fool.
I am not carrying.
Hey, let's do this, motherfucker!
Steal the life out of
me!
Damn! 5-0! Take that, nigga! Make no fucking sense.
What brings you in today?
Lame, dog.
You got
fuck off. Gone. Fuck off. Oh, you got hands, huh, dog?
Damn,
why don't you go fuck yourself, all right? Lame-ass bitch.
Oh,
Hi, how you guys doing? Guys, we got one bike, actually two bikes and one Bugatti, so I think I will be fine.
Crap.
Tell you guys, we're gonna lose. Oh crap, oh crap. We're gonna head home.
Michael. place I put.
Hey! I think I'm freaking out!
You crazy
you in
today?
You have any problems? You bring her back to me.
Guys, leave in the comments to take what color should we get for this bike. I do not know. It's like a hard decision for this bike. think all the way down here.
Got off lucky, homie. Man, I'm sorry, fool.
Every time.
Whoa.
You cooking for me tonight, boy?
Oh, I do.
Hey, Auntie D.
Yeah, I'm real American.
You certainly have a tough menopause, Auntie D.
Finger shit.
Well, no time to dilly-dally. I've got to solve this case, and I know just how to get into that movie.
What's up, Auntie D?
Hey, Joey, look what I snapped for my old man. Yeah, dude, man.
Good old days, boys. Good old days.
I'm gonna have a gentleman calling later.
Yay!
So make yourself scarce.
Hey, babe.
Hello.
What's
damn
up?
Straight.
Motherfucker.
Who cares?
And you ain't nothing but a punk.
Yo, Franklin, what up, family?
What it do?
I say we go in blazing and take down all them baller chunks.
I'm gonna some gang of bitches in this one with the right here.
That's why I got up and I got it. I'm gonna put this back in the garage with the other bag.
What miracle did you want me to perform?
Thank you. freaking like messing me up.
Hey, what's happening, homie?
What's up, partner?
All that shit? Chop, what you been eating? I gotta get a regimen for your ass. Chop, we walking. Ain't cleaned yourself up yet, Tanya?
Don't tell me Franklin Clinton ain't got a ride down. So you want to hit?
Hell no. What happened to you, Tanya? You used to be a good girl.
Even good girls need some sugar on their cereal. Days get long on the block. You know how it is.
No, I don't. Know how it is. Why don't you get out the hood? Away from JB. I love that nigga, man, but he bad news.
What, like you? Hell no. Like you? Like Tanisha? Find me some rich lawyer or doctor? That ain't real. Maybe JB ain't going places, but you know who he is.
If he went his ass to work, that'll be a start.
Show me how good you got since last time.
This is dispatch. Come in. We have an accident on Vespucci Boulevard. Over.
We got it.
Copy that, vehicle 29. Driver's badly injured. Phone box on the scene. Car needs moving to the nearest auto shop. 10-7.
10-7. 10-4. Tanya don't talk numbers, baby. Unless you talking 420, then we got a date.
10-1. You're breaking up. Over and out.
Man, ain't this like the fifth time? Ain't there any other fools out there you can guilt trip into working for no pay?
You in the groove now, Franklin. And you and JB was homies before you had hair on your balls.
Yeah, so you keep telling me.
I still remember that time your grandpa caught you and JB slinging cigarettes. Chased you all over South LS.
Yeah, man, shit, that was a good hustle while it lasted.
You still kicking it with that shit talker? Look out! That shit talker Lamar.
Yeah, shit, I'm stuck with that fool forever.
We didn't have much, but we...
I'm still here. I can't believe still here. Oh, yeah.
They got messed up! Oh, hell! There it is. Okay, fool on the radio said drop it at the repair shop.
I heard that. Over.
I think there's one on Adams Apple Boulevard. About earned a tow job of your own.
Come on, Tanya. I told you better than that. Man, you hit me. I told you better than that.
Don't get all high and mighty. You know different. You ain't afraid to use what you got to get paid.
Man, what are you talking about?
I heard about you rent boying on the side, selling yourself.
What?
That's what people are saying. You know Sharonda's cousin Kiara's nephew, Deontay? Skinny kid with the big head? They call him Golf Club.
No, I don't know Sharonda's cousin nephew.
He saw you with a rich white boy. I ain't judging. I mean, we all got bills to pay. Why are you making a big deal out of this? That should do it. Can you give me a ride back to the yard?
Like I don't got nothing else better to do than drive your ass around.
JB'll make it up to you soon as he gets back on his feet.
Yeah, I heard that one before.
We'll get some drink, get some smoke, get some good food, do it right. Me, you, JB, Tanisha, if you want.
Now that ain't happy.
Okay. You, me, JB, and that clown Lamar Davies, old school. If you ain't too busy rent boying, that is.
Fuck you.
You solid, Franklin. Thanks again, baby. Don't be a stranger.
Shit! I don't have a visual on the guy.
Eagle 3 here. We lost him. Where'd he go? This is Eagle
Look out the way! Start, you piece of crap. Would you come all day?
That's something new.
You steal hard, huh?
Dang.
Let's go!
We're gonna camp inside the police station and see how long we can survive. I will tape the time of the meeting.
Out the car, nigga.
That shit need a stop.
I won't fight.
Ain't nothing but a punk. Hey, you just turned this into a bust.
You're
Hey there, sweetheart.
Hello.
How you doing?
The greatest country
on
earth.
All of these cretins are really balloon animals.
I didn't mean anything by it. Sorry.
You made me do it.
Hey, what up, my nigga?
Hello.
are flying in restricted airspace. Turn around immediately.
The police airplane helicopter. I'm gonna go grab something to eat. I'll be back.